the fence, there were three males. She was tied to the bed, blindfolded the whole time. Layton wasn't coming up with any points.
I'm sorry, Tracy. I'll leave this back.
Well, I'll be. I'll bring this back. It looks like they were going to kill the granddaughter, too. Tracy's on the floor, touch the floor, and Layton went to the room and the next day. Yeah. Well, maid service. Took a few days for the
time
to attract attention.
Maybe his buddies got rid of it so we couldn't. traced it back to the guy who forged their passport.
Buttons and jeans, shoelace, eyelets. Looks like they designed their clothes and hair with black. Same clothes that they wore during the kidnapping.
Maybe getting rid of evidence that could tie into the kidnapping, like to Larry.
We got 16 eyelets, 6 buttons, 1 pair of shoes, and 10 pants.
Maybe only one pair, buddy. Larry used his car to pick up the coins, drive back to the motel. What are these doing? He went inside the well for her bride. His car's been driven off road in the last 12 hours.
All this stuff. Larry's tool kit. Why should be in the trunk?
Somebody moved it? Make room?
Better than my own shoes. Still coming.
Well, the same vintage as the Met. Plenty of room for a buddy.
Two buddies left the motel in Mary's car last night. Only one buddy made it back here.
Definitely easier to split 500 grand than that.
Hey, could you have someone check the last entry on the GPS in the car? Thanks. I don't know any Larry Hastings.
Your thing is that was found in a ketchup packet in his car. Any idea how it got there?
Maybe we ate some blue jar. Maybe my mix down and I was doing condiments.
It's okay to ask. What did this Larry guy do? It's okay to ask. He and his accomplices kidnapped 2 women and killed one.
There's not flashing like that on my sheet, just a credit card being.
Well, we're not accusing you of anything.
I guess I have to call my lawyer. He's in White Plains, that's where I got in trouble. You guys are so wrong about this.
I've been at work all week.
Were you working yesterday?
No, yesterday was my day off. I did errands. Great. Disconnect it.
Well,
I'm sure. Sergeant, I'm a massage therapist. State certified. At the VA hospital on 23rd.
I'm on the straight and narrow.
That's not your job? No, I was home.
So this receipt for $219 last night, it just threw in the window?
I had help during the lockdown office. Stupid stuff you can only get at a drugstore.
Doesn't it say on the receipt?
No, it doesn't say where it's from.
Oh, here's the stuff right here. I got one of those 24-hour places they have around here.
Hey, I'll move that.
The downloads from the GPS and Hastings card. Alaska Quest is for directions from west to 142nd at Bancroft Parking Grounds back to Hastings Court. The request was made at 1:38 a.m. If it was Yorkshire, it's kind of close.
Bancroft Park. It's the latest. Grab marks like right to the body.
Strangulation
from behind. Magazine pajamas. Grab marks right on the secluded chrome.
The door looks like there's more than one set of marks.
Through the rich crisscross. Right hand was on top. And maybe he didn't have enough strength with that hand. So he switched to the left. And the right hand was weak and injured.
Can
I get a picture of this, please?
Between the time switch and the timeline, things are looking pretty good for Mitch.
Damn, someone has a lot of trouble with making him look down.
I'm John Rivers. Thank you for joining us. I'm 20. The Countdown Magazine has been counting down top 20 songs. Someone in the NFL, I love my NFL, is a fan of men.
at the wedding of Pittsburgh Steelers quarterback Ben Roethlisberger and his new wife, Ashley Harlan. Wow, and this is well connected to Los Angeles and Tom McCallum. Falling one spot to number 7 and encouraging us to hang in there for our lives ups and downs.
I mentioned that yesterday when we were talking to you and visiting with the divers, and she just has a beautiful look. And when you close that leader after the qualifications, and in second place after the opening round of dives, now on the platform.
And you should close that.
Amy has chosen to do one of those handstands in Congress. As I said, there's 6 weeks stands on the platform, so the women do 5 out of 6. They make that choice according to their favorites and what their assets are. And she did the same type of cut here up into the arm stand that Laura Wilkinson used to do. And it's an arm stand that you push off of the platform and initiate somersault, then you wrap up a twist. It's a lot of dive right there. You see the arms up above the waist for the twist, and then coming out and looking at the water in front. And these divers are going to need to clean up these inches a bit. Go in the water without so much splash if they're going to rival or compete with the team.
Scott scores only a 54 point conversion. Or
Mitch Goodell is the next. Nothing turned up in the department or the crime scenes to come up with.
Turn on the pocket and catch up your food? Except that Mitch is almost a corporate suspect. He has a prior. His personality, it doesn't inspire confidence. If he got picked for a frame on bar, if he must have too, there's got to be a connection between him.
Yes, but...
Thanks, Tom.
That's why he switched hands.
Then does that count the DNAs?
From skin cells.
We'll need a call to the feds. Mitch works at the VA. Third guy, an injured hand. It could be an effect. But the military keeps blood and DNA records on every recruit. Oh yeah, carpal tunnel syndrome. Moses Goodell. He said he'd come here for treatment last month. For me. No, it's out of my table in a couple times, that's all.
You know, did you? Because he's not trying to find me for treatment.
No way. Really?
Yeah. Well, you're practically made to order, which, you know, being an ex-con and
thing. See, I never told him about it. I was in a jail.
No, you didn't have to. If this one hands, it's close to prison to hell.
Can't believe you do that,
Chris.
So, what's your hands on?
Baseball.